When I started at Blend, our data infrastructure was very ad hoc and very scrappy. All these different data sources were siloed out, and there was just a lot of confusion regarding permissioning. Fivetran solves for all that complexity. I definitely feel like the world around us can be very chaotic. There's a lot of things being thrown at you. And there's a lot of beauty in the ability to convert what seems like this chaotic process into succinct little data points. And that's why I seek information. How do I use this information in my day-to-day to make the best decision possible? Blend is going through that IPO phase. What that means is this entire new opportunity set of maturity when it comes to data analytics. And as a result, it's put a lot more rigor on our data reporting. Before Fivetran, a good portion of my work was just maintaining the ETL pipeline to Salesforce. Now that I have Fivetran, I can transition all of that maintenance focus towards actually data blending, building and synthesizing new data results by combining different data sources together. It feels very liberating to have such a huge library of connectors. With Fivetran, I can get access to this completely new data source. It's just a matter of click it on. People are asking the same questions. How people are coming to answer that question is different, and there becomes a lot of operational chaos. When you centralize on one location, where there can be one team doing the maintenance, doing the diligence to make sure the quality is high, it builds a sense of trust. It's a sense of adrenaline when someone comes up to me and I'm able to see the excitement in their eyes because they now have access to this information. All because Fivetran made it easy to pull the data out of all these disparate data silos. We can now more accurately measure our professional services team. We can now blend in our sales information with what product is doing. That's why Blend partners with Fivetran. It opens up all this analysis that was just not possible before.